What is going on, everybody? This is Stryker welcoming you to episode number 13. Ta-da! See my inner tubes round. Episode number 13 of my Pokemon Emerald Let's Play. Ladies and gentlemen, I am recording this video just about at 5 o'clock p.m. Eastern Standard Time, and we'll be uploading this video approximately by about 8 o'clock at night, which is perfect because that is when Thursday night football starts. I'm so jazzed. I don't care about either the Packers or the Bears, but it is one of the longest standing rivalries in all of football history. And I like watching football, all right? My favorite team is the Cleveland Clowns, but I will always just love to sit there and watch some football. I'm also about to eat some Chipotle, so I'm super excited, guys. I got a great day planned. I got some Madden I can get to playing. Anyways, poisoned, but still super effective, Tentacool goes down. 270 EXP. Yes, I would like to change Pokemon. The only reason I want to do that is to not let Ralts die of poisoning. Now, I also want to get rid of the beam boom, beam boom, beam boom noise, because that's just plain out annoying. Thanks a lot, Pokemon, for introducing that one. Let's go ahead and use Mudshot. Just kidding. The attack missed. Alright, well, hopefully we don't get poisoned on that one as well. Okay, we're good. And we do have the, is it soft sand? I think it's soft sand, not soft soil. I think it's soft sand that allows the ground moves that Marsh Stomp has to be more effective. Marsh Stomp is now level 18! Bam! We got some good stats going here from Marsh Stomp. Unfortunately, Ralts is not... It's not as good. But that's okay. Oh no! Too bad. And I got 48 Pokebucks for winning. We're good? Okay, now I can do stuff. Alright, bag. Do we have Where is it? We don't have one. No. Okay, well, hold on. Let's use a super potion. Ralts, let's get your health back. And now, let's look for our berries to see if we have a poison healing. Awakens, heals, poisoning. A Pecha or a Pecha. I like to say Pecha. Bam! Ralts is no longer poisoned. All right, we're back on a good step. Let's go ahead and snag this Pokeball. Found one potion. That's helpful. Alright, let's go talk to this old man. Sup, the water around these parts is clean, but I get my Zigzagoon to pick up litter from the shoreline at times. Dirty water becomes rain and joins our rivers, which we drink from. If we pollute the sea, it all comes back to haunt us eventually. Okay, that guy is slightly crazy. Yo, trainers, whether you're hot to trot or cool cat not, chill at my papa's spot. That was some sick bars. Do you want a battle? Oh, you do. Cool. Boring battles aren't worth the effort. Fiery hot battles are what toughen up trainers and Pokemon. Does that mean you have a fire Pokemon, perchance? Nice pants, I like it. Beauty Johanna would like to battle. She does have some nice pants though. Goldeen. Goldeen is not a fiery red hot Pokemon. Rather, it is a cool as a cucumber, blazing blue Pokemon, in my opinion. Your opinion can be completely different, and that is okay. Tail Whip. By the way, that episode in Family Guy drove me nuts when Stewie said for everything, right? Cool Whip. What are you talking about, Brian? Couldn't do it. 309 EXP, easy peasy lemon squeezy. Beauty Johanna goes down. That's hot! Got 1040 Pokebucks. Let's go ahead and talk to this little tuber. Sup? How you doing? I'm going to show you how great my Pokemon are, but don't cry! Haha! You're about to learn a lesson, little kid. Alright, Tuber Simon would like to battle. Tuber Simon sent out Azurill. Go Ralts! Fight. And confusion, because that's still the only physical attack we have. Can we knock him down? Nope. Alright. Bubble. It's gonna do like 2 damage. Ha! Called it 2 damage on the nose. Alright, another confusion, and Azurill is as good as knocked out. 84. Yeah, that's it? 84? I won't change Pokemon, but I will raise a little bit of an alarm to that. 84, though? Meryl is still super cute, too. That whole chain of Pokemon is adorable, in my opinion. Another Tail Whip. And my defense has fallen. Because that's what Tail Whip does. But let's go ahead and use this Confusion. And it wasn't enough. Well, alright. Confusion. One more time. And we got it. Bam. Goodbye. Goodbye. I will take that. 148. That's it? We just got, what, 320 from a Goldeen? But from a second evolution of a Pokemon, we don't even... Frustrating. PP was restored. Hopefully you guys understood why I was doing that. Our PP on Confusion was getting a bit low. What's up, Father? If you're looking for a battle in the Seashore House, you'll find no hotter trainer than me, matey. What's all this reference to hot? Is it because we're on a beach? Is the town on fire? Please tell me the town's on fire. That'd be sweet. Sailor Dwayne would like to battle and send out a Wingull. Could you imagine that? A town that's intentionally on fire? That'd be kind of cool. Alright, anyways, Water Gun. Ooh. That did 8 damage. That's not too bad. Now, I was gonna talk about something else, but I'll take the crit. Wingull fainted, and 150 EXP is mine. Machop is coming out to go down to a one-hit Aquitta type move, alright? That's what's about to happen. Bam, Confusion. You done, son. Bam. Goodbye. Alright, I will take that 172 EXP. 207, I'll take that. But anyways, what I was going to talk about previously, which then got interrupted by a critical hit, is that Ralts is almost ready for an evolution. We are actually just over a level away from getting Ralts to evolve. So that's kind of exciting. Thank goodness Supersonic missed. My goodness. Go ahead and use Confusion and knock that sucker fool out the pool. My rhymes are on fire. They'll never expire. Alright, anyways, Tentacool fainted. And 247 EXP is mine. Man! Ralts, you're still looking weak, but that's okay. That was a hot battle. I can accept that loss, matey. And I got 352 Pokebucks in my pocket for winning. What's up? You're scorching hot. Those battles blazed. I'm more than just satisfied. As a thanks for showing me your hot streak, I want you to take these. A half a dozen bottles of soda pop. Ooh, 6 sodas? What is that, 50 HP? Just to check my memory. 60 HP, alright. Want to buy some soda pop? Ooh, for $300 a bottle, that's actually not too bad. Not too bad. But I will take the free stuff for sure. Are there any other trainers hiding out here? I already battled you too. Oh, there's one. Hey, look at that. I can't swim, so I'm pretending to swim. Does that defeat the point of... What? I'm pretending to swim on what? Land? Whatever. Meryl is out now. So yeah, like I was saying, Ralts just needs to be level 20. And then we will have an evolution happen. Defense Curl. Alright, this is going to take 2 more Confusions, so that's unfortunate. But I'll go ahead and use the first one there. I was going to hope for a crit, but did not happen. Even the Defense Curl probably won't save Meryl. Please? Confusion. Bam. Bam? Bam. Okay, good. We're good. We're good. Alright, and for a whopping 160. Can I just face a bunch of Tentacools? Those offer 247 XP apiece, or EXP rather. Battled you. I can battle this guy. That's our sailor, Mr. Briny. Not Mr. Brittany. Yes, I was saying it intentionally in case you guys were concerned. What else is the... That's the... Look at that. Slateport. Which I know is Slateport, not Staleport. I like to screw things up for fun. Place it on a mat on a desk, or not. No. Why do I need dolls? Is that for anything? Whenever I visit here, I get carried away and buy too much. Well, me too, sister, I feel. What you got? Oh, your vaults. You have to go for it a little harder. If you do, I'll give your Pokemon something nice. Okay. I'm the energy guru. I'll go for it and sell you what you need. Oh. Keep that in mind. That's where we get those. Okay. Because those would come from the big, like, mall thing in Fire Red. So that's good that we found out that they're in the market. Okay. Oh, look at this. The seaweed. You can get around these parts is fresh and full of life. Why, it looks like it can never rear up and attack. I don't know what that means at all, but I appreciate it. Shopping where you can breathe the scent of the ocean. Slateport is such a wonderful place. You're my way! Thank you. Goodness. What you got? Do you know the TM secret power? Our group, we love the TM secret power. One of our members will give it to you. Come back and show me if you get it. We'll accept you as a member and sell you good stuff in secrecy. What? If a wild Pokemon gets hurt, it heals itself by chewing on berries. Did you know that? Somebody saw that and got the idea of making medicine from berries. Did you know that? To turn berries into medicine, they must be crushed into powder. Did you know that? You seem to have an interest in berries. You've got something good for someone like you. Obtain the powder jar. Gosh! I hated her speech pattern. Alright, thanks. I recently had machines installed at the Pokemon Centers, blah 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 blah. Thanks. Anyways. Couldn't handle it anymore. I'm sorry. What is this? Pokemon Fan Club. Eh, forget that. And what is this? Name Raider's House. Eh, forget that. And this isn't this like the Battle Tent or something like that? Oops. Battle Tent! Slateport site. Find it, the ultimate Pokemon. Let's go do something. How does one do something in here? I forget. Welcome to the Battle Tent! I'm your guide to the Battle Swap Tournament. Would you like to take a Battle Swap challenge? Challenge it! Before you begin your challenge, I need to save data, is that okay? Would you like to save the game? Yes. Bam! Just fast forward through all of that. Please step this way. Let's do it. First, we will hold your Pokemon for safekeeping. You may then choose from our selection of Pokemon. Alright. Swablu Ralts. I think I'm gonna go with the Ralts because I already have that. Rent. Select the second. I don't care so much for half of these. Mightyena is okay. I will rent that. Sure. I guess. Modest Nature? What you got? You got Psybeam. Okay, so we can at least look at all these other ones. Oh, man. What's your attack stat? Speed? I guess our best is to go with this bad boy right here. Gosh darn it! I hit the wrong button. Rent. Yes. Right this way, please. Alright, let's do it. I don't know what I'm doing or why I'm doing it, but I'm doing it. Vulpix, Zatu, Umbreon. What? Why is that a lead into battle? Please! School kid Maggie would like to battle and send out Lombre. Okay. Let's check out the moves of our Mightyena. Wait, what you holding? I don't know what you're holding. Your moves kind of suck. I should have looked at these Pokemon. Okay, anyways, moving on. Fight. And let's go ahead and use... I don't even know what half of these moves are. Let's just use Psychic and see where that gets us. A critical hit! That got us pretty far. Water Gun. Ow. Alright, thanks. Magoberry. I don't know what that is, but alright, I'll take it. And Lombre is out of here. A critical hit! I doubt both of those were actually critical hits, but... And a Nuzleaf. Let's use Hypnosis. Oh, I can't believe I hit that. Yes! Alright, I'm about to learn what these other moves do. Actually, no, I'm gonna use Dream Eater. Because that gives me back health, doesn't it? doesn't affect. Wow. A what? One turn, and that's it. Well, I want to wrap up this episode, but I guess we'll keep fighting it. Imprison, but it failed. I don't know what that move does. Attract, but it failed. Okay, so obviously Psychic isn't going to do anything to affect you, so let's switch. Sure. Ralts, that's enough. Come back. Fake out, but it failed. Alright, cool. Fight and thief. Bam. It's not very effective. What is Nuzleaf's typing? What is its type? I gotta switch Pokemon again, but like, what is it? Is it grass and dark? Is that a thing? Or ghost? I can't. Alright, attack has been cut. Fake out, but it failed. Then let's fight and use Poison Fang. Hiya! It's super effective! Alright, well, we're just gonna roll with that then. Mighty Ina, you about to be the guru out here. Poison Fang! Hiya! Alright, perfect. Nuzleaf is gone. Unfortunately, it won't let me change my Pokemon prior to the other Pokemon coming out. Skitty! Just go ahead and use a Poison Fang. Ooh, and I got the poison bonus. I'm down. Charm. That's cute. What's my attack fall? Oh, it harshly fell. Yikes. Okay, and then we can... Wow, Poison Fang is really the only move I've got, isn't it? Yep. And now we're attracted. Great! Skitty used Fake Out, but it failed. Skitty is hurt by poison! Poison Fang! Please? Hey! A critical hit! I will take that, absolutely! Player defeated School Kid Baggy! Nose Pass, Snorlax. Uh-oh. Thank you for competing! Let us restore your Pokémon! The second match is next! Are you ready? Let's rest. Yes. Oh! Well, it took me all the way back out to the beginning, guys, so thank you so much for watching! Have a great day, everybody, and I will see you all next time!